Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved.
I will do my best to save him, my lord,
Isaac's mother replied. Rushing, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee,
Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me to prove your faith. I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, what is going on, everybody? Back another Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. Kitchen. Holy Isaac, mackerel, what a day.
Watching through a crack.
Let's jump right into it. Depends on what our daily is. Is that the Polyon? Give it a whirl. Just a little heart, okay. Not too bad. Like everyone is having a stupid day. I didn't think it would do that. I thought that would just... That made me sad. Oh, we're gonna get stuck. Let's go check out the shop. We have a tinty. I'm going to take damage every time I use force. And I'm going to forget. Feeling this daily, but freaking ruined void. I can't believe I did that.
Curse of Darkness. Yay.
Go after the devil deal. Right at the end, it never fails. Can I pick that up? Yes. Never fails. I'm not feeling this rerun, or this daily, I should say. Get me out of here. New run. Maggie, we haven't done anything with her. Shooting at that chest button. I really am tired of it, though. Yeah. Damage up, right? Yep. Triple bomb. And full health. Okay. Oh, we have to know. Always popping. There we go. We could do this too, but... got to. Meh. Give me a seed in just a second. Curse of Darkness, hoorah. The seed is going to be, 73, Tampa Bay, Y4. Write that down. Take that screenshot. Devil deal, turning no heart, red heart damage. One room at a time. Get metal plates. I'm not even sure if that's right. Oh, we get it. Oh, my God, it's so hard, though. I can get 10 cents for car battery. I'm willing to go pretty big on this. Oh wow, we're gonna be way short. 4 cents. Let's see if we can zzz or bop anything. Oh, we got one more room we can do as well.
Friends till the end.
Good looking. And one bomb, so we got a shot at it. It's a thin, small chance. The secret room is right there. So let's do secret room first.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. Smart.
You got lucky. That's just luck. That's not smart. I didn't know it was there.
Alright. Let's get off this floor. Nice little tiers upgrade would be nice too. The range is nice, but I'm always beat by okay.
Experimental treatment we could have asked for.
Two double hearts.
Brimstone.
And little brim. I knew we were gonna get brimstone. Had a feeling.
Thank you. Okay. That's a very weird. Everybody. Head, oh my good lord. Oh, we could have yeared all that money. Okay. Wow. Crazy good run here. Right, we'll come back after we find the shop. 52 lock. this high luck.
I'll take a picture of that. Hold on real quick. Now my phone must be stupid.
Give me the seed one more time. It's going to be A73TV.
Or why?
Sorry, I just realized my mic was off. Okay.
Yeah, because I'm part of an Isaac community, and they love broken runs like these.
Should be our secret room. And it's not. I'm very surprised. Okay. There's a dude having a legit conversation right outside my window. I bet you can hear it. Is that Thursday? Alright, I'll see you Thursday. See you Thursday, bud. Oh, why am I... I keep forgetting I have this. Tears up. Oh, my God. All right, get me off this floor. This has been a magical floor. Wait, hold on. No! Hello. Good. I
I was worried that this was going to be a crummy run. No. Ish. Flies are doing so much damage. Probably going to be Travis. And I'm not going to take any of that. We don't need it. Let's go. Starter deck is good. What am I doing? I'm stupid. Fishtail is fine with this. Just notice our speed. Our spit all over myself when I said that. Speed. God, I'm disgusting. Lady, I must have like, there must be like people in megaphones outside. Lady's like, something about $30. I'm just feeling really well today. Where are... Get out of here. Have you lost your mind? This could be our secret room, so I'm going to try and get a 2-for-1 here. I know. High Priestess card is fine. Now, I said it's fine. Thank you, game. Appreciate it. Oh! We got the shop. Yeah, so we bought a bunch of shit. Okay. My brain is literally like mush right now. Dark Witch. Leprosy. Now this will be a Krampus fight. Tinty, don't need anything. Let's go. We are rocking this. Mm. could Joker right away, but there's no. Actually, I just realized we have Ghost. There's no points. Ooh, wait a second. Is that going to slow us down? Yep. Not by much, though. You know what? I'm actually going to Joker now.
Joker.
That was a waste of time. Okay. Let's just do a full clear. We might as well. I mean, we're having a fantastic run. Emperor Fool. Get out of here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Third time I've been in here. You know what? It's a sign. We're gonna get it. Pick up Peter Bean. We have this. This. He just really wanted to come along. I mean, I get it. I understand. It's okay, bud. No worries. And Curse of the Blind. Steps are now big. Oh, we could fight Hushy. Let's go see Hush. Last time we did this, we got our shit pushed in. So, but we have 11 hearts. We have more than 11 hearts. Another walk up, we're at 87. Wow, what a take. That's a hard one. I'm gonna take Daddy Monarchs here. I think I'm gonna take Holy Monarchs, that's a heart. The Magician, oh, that's fantastic. We have a Fool card, so if you die,
Magician.
Yeah. reason.
I don't know if I ever beat Hush with this character. This could be a trophy, which would be awesome.
Let me find out. I'm curious about it now. Curious about it. Let's see. Sorry, Maggie or Maggie? It's greed mode. No. Hush. Kill Hush for the first time. That's probably not a, it's not a mark. It's just nice to have birds. Did I lose my... We're in fantastic shape. Get up, son. There you go. Get up. Okay. Anybody remember Pauly Shore? You think Pauly Shore remembers Pauly Shore? I'm sorry, that was very funny. I should keep that. That would be hilarious. That Pauly Shore. I did get a retweet the other day from Chipotle, which is I've never had it before. Yeah, you should try it. You should try it. Any man will accept this retweet without it. But I don't care who you are. You are. Even if it's crappy food. If it's like the worst pizza in the world, you can accept it. That is crappy pizza. I had to know when I was in New York City. I had to know what the $1 slice pizza deal was. And it's just like, it's like just crappy pizza. And who doesn't love crappy pizza? Oh shit, I should have picked up those so hard. That's okay. Curse of the Maze. Hoorah. Ooh! Okay, we have 92 lives. 92. And 87 luck. Oh my god, we're already at Isaac. Hell yeah, let's go. I said let's go. Of course. I am so sorry. Really? The relic has appeared. Hey. Alright. Does this give us bookworm? Do a full plate. There we go, this is so hard. We're going to do a full trailer. Perfect. There's a quarter. what does Forget Me Now do? Forget Me Now will restart the level. Like, say, for example, if you are on floor one, you use Forget Me Now, you will start the floor over and keep everything that you had acquired, minus Forget Me Now. Like, if you got that touch, you keep it. Very good. I love it. Ah, you. Very good item. Also, it's also the same thing with a Shield of Dice Room. The 5 room is also a Forget Me Now. Ooh, Yara. Where were you a couple minutes ago? Yeah. Let's get out of this guy. Oh, that's gonna be far. It's not? What? How many? I thought we had a book touch. Wait. Hold on. We gotta go back. Yo, here's up there. Is this gonna do what I think it does? Nope. Oh. Ooh, another luck drop. Check that out. 88 luck. Oh, thank you for stopping by. I mean, I appreciate it. Trying to stream every day. We just got back into it. We're starting our save files all over from the beginning. I've played this game for 6 years, so if you're looking for tips or questions or anything, there's a good chance I know the answer. I love helping new gamers. I love it. This is not... Is it Delirium Lady? Oh. It's Mega Scan Lady. Oh, that's... Oh, no. We may... If we... Oh, I don't know if we get a chance. Speed is not delirium. That's the only thing that's holding me back. But every time I die, we'll see. Oh, yeah, I've watched Invicta for years. I actually learned Offense Invicta how to play. him and Northern Lion, I study them. Yeah, I'm nowhere near as good as those guys, but, I mean, I try. I try. No, I watched, did I watch? I don't think I watched Invicta today, but I did watch NL. See if we unlocked anything. We should have. I don't even think we were hit on that floor, which is crazy. Delta Cross. Something. Oh no. And Dead Boy achieved. Nice. Did really, really well there. All right. If you're watching on Twitch, hang out. 15, 20 seconds. We're going to make another video. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. If you're watching on YouTube, thumbs up the videos. Donations accepted, never required. We will be right back with more Isaac.